I'm grow up in Talas, and 25 years ago I moved to capital city Bishkek. We bring the radio FEBC in Talas city, where I live my relatives, my mom. When we walking the Talas street, I met my old friends. They share, "Hey, Ulan, hi, how are you? Hey, we are listening your radio. Oh, thank you. Oh, this is so, so happiness for me. We can share good news. We can share gospel about Jesus for all of Talas region. Thank you FEBC, thank you for all our supporters and donors. Thank you very much.